International Criminal Court is now in session. L'audience de la Cour pénale internationale est ouverte.
The majority sentences Mr. Lufanga.
I can say that the elections here in Libya have been remarkably well when measured against these yardsticks.